This is the video for checkpoint two of my mini project. For checkpoint two, I needed to get my Twitter bot to tweet news articles from the news API. So what I've done is set the parameters of my news API here, with Q being the keyword for the news article. And then I've used two regular expressions, find all, to find the title of the news article and also the relevant URL that goes with that article. The reason I've done it this way is because even when I truncate the text of the news article, it still cuts off a lot of it and it just doesn't look very nice when it's tweeted. So I'll demonstrate that working. I will change my topic to be something else. And now when I run program, that's done. So if I refresh, it has tweeted the top title of the news article and the relevant article that goes with that, the relevant link that goes with that article.